Okay, here's Matt. He's cleaning out the intake of this 2003 Jeep Cherokee after this thing sucked a couple valve seats into the pistons and destroyed the engine. They've rebuilt the entire engine.
Yep.
And now they're cleaning this out. And we're going to keep cleaning until it's clean.
Yep.